I'll be wearing, you know. But, you know, we have to have lots of costume changes and lots of hair colors and lots of beads. Because if I don't, drag queens all across America will be calling each other and saying, oh my God, I saw the Cher show. There were no costume changes, no beads. Do you think she's lost the will to live? And no, I haven't. So for 1 second, I'm gonna get this coat out of the way so I don't step on it. This is Lafayette. I have to do this stuff myself. So, without further ado, let this be the official beginning of the Cher extravaganza right now.
I thought I'd love, held on to you. Thank you. Turn around! Cher. Mr. Mayor, do you have a please?